Welcome back to Is It Playable? In this video, we'll be taking a look at whether Steambot Chronicles is playable with PCSX2 within RetroArch. And I think I'm going to start booting the games up as I do the intro. Just so then we get into the game quicker. Maybe. I mean, it's already as fast as it can be. In a way. We've got fast boot enabled. It's all just down to the game at that point.
Get ready for Steambot Chronicles.
I thought it started off at continue.
I hope you enjoy it.
I'm okay. Take it to the lost and found. I get a question? Oh my god, it's Q&A. You find some money on the ground. What do? Take it to the lost and found, pocket the cash, pretend you didn't see it, donate it to charity. If I found some, it depends. If it's only something small, like, you know, 20 pence, I'd probably pocket it. But if it was something huge, like, you know, 320s, then I'd probably want to give it back to the owner. Lost and found or charity, which is the better answer? Lost and found. Then anybody could claim it. Oh yeah, they're mine! When getting dressed, which article is most crucial to you? Shoes. Yes, I would like shoes. Favorite time of day. Evening, it's the most quiet. Night, it's the most quiet. When everybody's asleep. Your significant other is crying. What do? Cry along. What? Quietly hold her or him close. Try and make her or him laugh. Change the subject. Cry along. I'd probably try and make him laugh. Ah.
Vanilla.
Oh, is that what my answers were?
That kind of sounds like...
My answers were very vanilla.
Yeah,
it wasn't much of an intro, though. It was just... Question number one.
Something happened on deck. Supposed to be important.
But I can't tell why.
But the waves. The waves.
The waves.
It's drowning everything out.
Alright, can we get into the game? Then I can actually... Oh, no.
Oh, are
no,
you
we're fine.
Awake?
Maybe. There's gonna be a case of another invisible person.
Are you okay?
Oh, there we go. Be optimistic, honest, or annoyed? Honest. I feel like I've gotta die. Oh my god, it's like Mini Titus. Mini cell shaded Titus.
Thank goodness you're all right.
There's definitely quite a bit of dipping going on. Does it happen whenever you look toward the ship?
This is Seagull Beach. You were lying on the sand unconscious.
It does seem fairly stuttery. Oh, I've got like a scar on my face, I think. Either that or it was a rendering bug. I think it was a rendering bug. Oh, the way I move. Hang on. Oh, come on. Yeah, it was a rendering bug. It looked like he had a cut on his, just below his eye or something. Weird. Okay. I'll just be on my way then. Whoa! Is that gonna block the entry? The slowest the slowest falling rock on Earth. Oh. How rude. Just randomly destroys a rock. Or like a cliff. Well, we're stranded here now. We need to find shelter. Offer help.
Let's figure out another.
You're going. Thank you.
You're going to help me? Well, yeah. Otherwise, I'd be stuck here too.
I wonder what made any.
There was a mech. It was blue.
I saw a blue thing.
Up on the cliff.
Up on that cliff.
Firing a missile, stretching toward the kissing the boulder. What? What are these?
I saw a blue thing up on that cliff. It fired a missile.
So a blue thing on the.
Yeah, also known as a mech. God, the run cycle looks real goofy. Okay, it seems the performance has buffed out. It just had some minor dipping happening. Hey, there's a yellow thing in the water. Oh. Oh, I can't get into it. Just swim. I don't think the water's supposed to look like that. It looks a bit busted. Just a tad. Well, thankfully, there's shelter. Or not.
Do you want to go inside?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought we might find something in there.
It's possible. There should be a hole over here. Ah, there it is.
Okay, I'm never going to question it. How do you know this? Never mind. Go in? Yeah. Ooh. Oh my god, how bloody slow can you crawl? Like, all the sound has just gone. Oh. She bounced. Okay. There are two dolls and a picture on the desk. Take the old picture? Oops, I wanted to take it. Yeah. Well, I found a picture! Oh. This is gonna lead to that mech, innit? Ask what's wrong.
Hey, what's wrong?
That's what it is. It's the cell shading on the nose. Okay. Pry a little more.
Doesn't seem. I just don't like being in that shack, okay?
Bad memories, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, the water's a bit jacked up.
Let's find a way out of here.
Good idea.
I don't want to keep prying. Bad memories, huh? So tell me all about them. Aha! Climb inside. You know it. Oh, the frame rate. Yeah, the water is very jacked up. Just a little bit.
Phew. Looks like this trapmobile. I don't suppose you know how to drive one of these
nope.
things. Actually, this is my Hey, this looks like the operation manual.
I can work it out.
So, think you can handle it?
It doesn't look bad.
That's a relief.
Yeah. I'm confident. Oh. Yeah, I can drive this easy. Why is it like turning on its own? Whenever I try and move forward. And just back it on up. Oh, right, I see. You have to use both if you want to move forward. That's a really weird control scheme. Aha! We made it. You cracked open the user manual. Press L3 and R3. Okay. Kaboom! Too easy. Sure. There we go. This seems... I don't know. Oh, hang on. An area located from... downstream from the Eagle Mountains. It's known for its potatoes and watermelons. Desert travelers because they preserve well. Okay. I'll just wait. Well, it's a good job I made it to here, because otherwise I would have said the game's playable with issues, but now I would definitely say the game is not playable because it's not very good. Just in terms of... it's constantly dipping. Well, it's not running at full speed, it's running at half. Not great, and the audio's all jacked up. Well, that's a damn shame. No music or anything? Oh. Title screen? Sure. I don't think there'll be music here either.
Get ready for Steambot
Chronicles. Oh, there is music. Perfect. So yeah, sadly, Steambot Chronicles is not playable.
I hope you enjoy it! Steambot Chronicles!
And that's gonna be the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching, I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, please like the video, subscribe for more, leave suggestions for games you want to see, and until next time, take care.